And we've been hearing the term polar vortex a lot during all of this cold weather. And we've been seeing it on social media. We've been hearing our friends talk about it. But what exactly does it mean and what's behind it? Our Tommy Clark is here with why this deep chill is happening across Iowa.
Well, Alex, although it's brought some miserable temperatures, it's not anything new. Still, it can prove to be dangerous. The polar vortex we're experiencing stems from a large area of low pressure and cold air surrounding both of the Earth's poles. By itself, the danger lies in the magnitude of how cold temperatures get when the polar vortex expands, sending Arctic air south into areas that are not typically that cold. The life-threatening system has had a major impact on us here in Iowa. Lots of schools and universities canceled classes Wednesday, and some won't resume until tomorrow. Businesses told employees to stay home, and thousands of flights were canceled. We've also seen multiple cold deaths across the Midwest, and we could see more of this polar vortex in the future.
There is some speculation from scientists that as Arctic temperatures warm, we will see more of a disruption of that circulation. Now, in the future, could that mean more frequent occurrences of the polar vortex? It is a possibility.
And of course, just a speculation there, but something to be watching for. Good news, though, Riley says it'll still be extremely cold today, but warmer weather is on the way. Eric?